think of the Pistons, you think of 50-plus wins. This is the first time they're in the playoffs in 8 years with a losing record.
And they're not used to the underdog role, especially in the first round. Delonte West can't hit.
When he picked up that third foul in the second quarter.
Hubie, the Cavs have only 2 points in the period, and we've played 7.5 minutes. James, Bobby Brown, the blocking foul.
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, that to me is okay. Mainly because Paul was out there, and he was trying to take away the lane from LeBron. Passer, you like it. Two guys on a string working hard.
Nice pass, Kwame Brown. Ooh, got hit in the head by Varejão, so he'll go to the free throw line.
You like it when one of your guys makes a pass like that, but you're hoping that the big guy understands. Go strong with both hands so we have a chance for a three-point play.
This will be the 7th and 8th free throw for the Pistons as compared to 18 by Detroit. We're at the Palace of Auburn Hills. First game of our NBA playoff doubleheader. The second game from Houston, Texas.
Hey, come on now. Kwame Brown.
Williams nearly falls. Kept his pivot foot up and under. Blocked by Brown. Right. Williams gets it back. Shot clock at 2. The first points in 7.5 minutes. Kwame Brown inside. Can't finish.
Strong move to the rim.
And Brown a foul. A little extra shove. Varejão and Kwame Brown. LeBron James. I think we're going to have a technical on Kwame Brown. Rip Hamilton yelling at Danny Crawford. He better be careful.
Well, in that situation, the foul was a good foul. But then we all know that.
And an incredible, as James, there's the hard foul.
Hard foul.
No question that's a hard foul.
All right, now you have, as you can see, Varejão came in there, and whatever.
It splits the defenders on the pull-up. Hamilton can't get it to go. Kwame Brown giving him some good minutes.
Yes, he is. But I like Rip's attitude. Rip is definitely, he was trapped on that situation. Split the trap, got down in 51.
Third quarter. James, nearly stripped by Hamilton, gets it back. Blocked by Kwame Brown. And a ball knocked out of bounds. One left on the 24.
When Kwame first came in, he made a couple of bad fouls. But he has really made his presence felt. He's closing the lane down. He's going for the shot block. He's not holding back.
They've got to catch and shoot right away. 1 second left on the shot clock. Andy Crawford checking. Is he going to put another second up there? Yep.
Big thing right now is do not allow your man to catch a lob in front of the rim.
So now 2 on the 24. Pistons fans obviously don't like it. Wants to lob it to James. James catches. Blocked again by Brown. And a 24-second violation. An unexpected hero, Kwame Brown. Big contributions here in the third quarter. Finally getting a chance to play in the first two games. Brown didn't play a lot, Bates.
Let's see now, with Gibson playing Rip Hamilton, let's see some down screen on the left side of the floor.
Final second, shot clock off. Stuckey puts it up, puts it in. Rodney Stuckey ties it.
So they really tried to post him a lot, but I thought we did a really good job rebounding the basketball. That's the big key. Whether LeBron takes the shots or anyone else, if we limit them to one shot.